Van Helsing. So, you are in command now.
Good question. Is the ship commanding the storm?
Don't listen to her. Yes, and I have a task for you. There is an Ornithopter launch tower nearby, and it's causing us plenty of grief. If I get you there, can you disable it?
Well, I could use an overlord that would shut it down for good, but isn't that thing beyond our defenses?
Nah, a few enemy hordes along the way, the odd behemoth here and there. Trust me, it'll be mind-numbingly boring.
Don't worry. I'll keep you alive.
All right. I place my trust in you, Hunter.
We managed to hold our ground, but only just. Parker is now familiar with our positions. My scouts tell me that the general is preparing a full-scale artillery attack. I'd recommend that we send our men back to the second line of defense.
I'll give orders for the second line.
I've never seen anything like that.
Resistance soldiers reporting. Sir, we might be a bit outnumbered.
Deploy the automated turrets and hold your ground.
Sure, we can hold out for much longer.
What an absolutely dreadful morning, sir. It looks to be a fitting day to die.
That's the Borgovian spirit, Sergeant.
I was just trying to be sarcastic, milady. I do command a strong force here.
I'm glad to hear that, Sergeant. Send some of these men to the positions in immediate danger.
Sir, if you don't mind me saying, this area is far too open and wide. We are all spread out too thin.
Still, you must defend this area at all costs. Ask for reinforcements from the lair.
Oh, heavens! They're using the Grand Mortars!